Next question, 31. Strong electrolytes are those which A. dissolves readily in water, conduct electricity, dissociate into ions at high dilution, and completely dissociate into ions in all dilution. So this is coming under the, we can think of a Guinness theory, that is ionic equilibrium. Strong electrolytes are those which dissolves readily, completely dissociate readily in water, conduct electricity, dissociate into an ion dilution, completely dissociate into an ion in all dilutions. So that is probably the answer. So here the Argenis theory, we have a number of postulates. So postulate 1, there are two types of electrolytes, namely strong electrolytes and weak electrolytes. Strong electrolyte example, sodium chloride and potassium chloride. Weak electrolyte example, ammonium acetate, water and ammonium hydroxide. Here, just I want to give one information, my dear students. Because in future, if you want to go for that, it will be interesting for you to remember. How to differentiate the strong electrolytes and weak electrolytes? Strong electrolytes are all mineral acids, all hydroxides of first group and second group metals, all salt of strong acid, strong base, salt of strong acid, weak base, salt of weak acid, strong base are all strong electrolytes. Weak electrolytes are all organic acids, organic bases, and water, ammonium hydroxide, and salt of weak acid, weak base. These are all weak electrolytes. Now, this we keep in mind and we have to go. Number 2, postulate. Electrolyte dissociated solution into charged particle called ions. There are two types, one is cation, another is anion. Postulate 3, there may be an equilibrium between dissociated and undissociated molecules in a weak electrolyte. Then, 4, the electrolyte as a whole is neutral, and hence the total charge on the cation is equal but opposite of anion. Postulate 5, the properties of solution of electrolytes are the properties of ion present in the solution. Next, the electric current does not produce ion, but it is only a direct effect. Postulate 7, the conductivity of electrolyte solution generally increases with increase in temperature. So these are the postulates of Argenis theory. So what is the correct answer from this? We know. So strong electrolytes are those which completely dissociated in ion in dilute, all dilute solution. That is the correct answer. So now see, so D is the correct answer for this.